Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy Cool Mike here, back with another one. Let's get right into it. Hey, man, FYS Sports Debates panel. They talked a whole lot of smack about me today, about me doing the stream and stuff. FYS Sports Debates. There's no professionalism on the show. There's no order on the show. There's a bunch of trash talking on the show. There's no debating on the show. It's like, if you disagree with somebody, you're automatically called a troll. You know what I'm saying? It's like on Lamont's channel, you're not allowed to disagree with him, or it's called trolling. You know what I'm saying? You can't have your own opinion. The show gets kind of too personal, you know, with guys, you know, calling out people's families, cursing on the show, not being fair on the show. It's just like H Money was like saying yesterday, how people was cutting them off, you know what I'm saying? But when he cut them off, he was in the wrong. Lamont does not play a fair game at all. Lamont does play favorites to certain people on the show. You know what I'm saying? There's no order on Lamont's show. It's a bunch of chaotic stuff. It's nothing positive, nothing good about the show. It's just a bunch of people calling people trolls, shut the channel down, all this stuff. You know what I'm saying? You shouldn't get called a troll for disagreeing. You know what I'm saying? You know, everybody's not going to agree. So, I don't think it's fair to get called a troll if you don't agree on something. People talking to families and stuff. People commenting and stuff. You know what I'm saying? It's not cool. Nor is it funny. You know what I'm saying? Like today, a Kyle Berton, he made a joke. You know what I'm saying? Relating to personal stuff and all this and that. It wasn't cool. You know what I'm saying? Lamont Lane, he doesn't have any professionalism. Lamont, he talks bad about Ticket TV, and he always say how Ticket TV show is a whole bunch of cursing and talk about how Lamont talks about how on Ticket TV show they always cut each other off and this and that. Well, they do the same shit on FYS Sports. On FYS Sports Debates, they do the same shit. They cut each other off. They do the same shit on FYI Sports Debates, is that they would do Ticket. If you watch Ticket TV channel and you watch Lamont channel, it's the same shit. Niggas cutting one another off. You know what I'm saying? So I don't like the fact that you get called a troll for disagreeing. Just because somebody don't agree with you, that shouldn't make you a troll. You know, Lamont's channel is a bunch of hatred. It's nothing positive on the show. You let guys, you know, talk over one another. You don't give everybody a fair chance to speak. You know what I'm saying? It's no order on the show. It's kind of like Ticket TV show. It's a back and forth. There's no order. Nobody's letting one another speak. It's a bunch of chaotic stuff going on the show. It's no respect on the show. It's disrespect all the way through the show. You know what I'm saying? You got guys on there calling people bums. You know what I'm saying? It ain't cool. You know what I'm saying? You know, when guys tell me, oh, I'm going to FY Sports because there ain't no chaos. There's chaos on any panel. You know what I'm saying? On FY Sports panel, there's a bunch of chaos. You know, dudes call me a bum, say I'm trash, I'm this and that. The one thing about me is that I never lose confidence. You know what I'm saying? I got that killer confidence. You know what I'm saying? I believe in myself. I got confidence in whatever I'm doing. I never doubt myself. And whatever I'm doing, you know what I'm saying? Guys, you know, want to call somebody out and don't want to pull up and this and that. You know, this era is soft, man. You know what I'm saying? If you're going to call somebody out and call them a bum, you got to pull up on them. You feel what I'm saying? I hate when guys call somebody a bum, but they ain't play them. You can't call somebody a bum if you ain't play them. You got to play somebody to call them a bum. You feel me? So, you know, niggas out here calling people bums. But you ain't play, you gotta play somebody first. You know what I'm saying? You can't call somebody a bum if you ain't play them. The only way you can call somebody a bum is if you play somebody and you beat them, then they'll bum. You can call them a bum. But you can't call somebody a bum if you ain't playing. You can't say you're better than somebody if you didn't play that person. The only way you can tell who's better is if you play them. That's it. You can't say you're better than me, I'm a bum, if you ain't played me. You know what I'm saying? So that just is what it is. You know, guys, you know, trash talking. Guys calling people trolls. It's ridiculous. You got Trudy King, 5'8", trying to act like he's 6'9". You got Lamont acting like he can hoop. Lamont know he can't hoop. And that's a pure blank fact. You know, Lamont, you know, he don't have enough size to even play nobody. You know what I'm saying? Lamont be capping on show. You got Trudy King acting like he did all the above. You got a bunch of other guys like Sean and Lee and all them guys, you know, running their mouth, running and gunning. You know what I'm saying? You got certain guys. So, yeah, man, you got certain guys on that talk the whole show. It's like, if you watch FYI Sports Debates videos, if you watch this video, there's certain guys that's talking the majority of the show. You probably have two or three guys talking the whole show. So, I'm confused. On FYI Sports Debates, you got at least 8 to 10 people on a panel. And you got 2 or 3 guys taking up the whole panel, cutting one another off. You know what I'm saying? You got a lot of guys on the show saying some questionable stuff. But just because somebody don't agree with you, that don't mean you should call them a troll. Like Trudy King, his favorite thing is calling people trolls. You know what I'm saying? Trudy King be trolling sometimes too. Trudy King has trolled before. You know what I'm saying? Trudy King was telling me that the Brooklyn Nets were gonna lose to the Celtics in the playoffs. Now Trudy King coming out, oh man, no man. This ain't that. You know what I'm saying? How you gonna tell me one thing today, and next day tell me something other? Man, I don't roll like that. You know, Lamont be trolling. Trudy King be trolling. A lot of them guys from the show be trolling. Guys like Anti, all them guys be bona fide trolls. You know what I'm saying? There be a whole lot of guys that come on trolling and get a pass for it because their name ain't mine. You know what I'm saying? It's just sad to me that, you know, guys get passes for calling people trolls, all this and that. You know what I'm saying? It's not necessary to call somebody a troll because they don't agree with you. If they don't agree with you, they don't agree with you. But there's no need to call them a troll because they don't agree with you. There's no need to be disrespectful to anybody's family. It's okay to comment. It's okay to make a couple of jokes here and there. But the jokes need to be professional jokes. The jokes need to not be personal things about people's families and all that stuff. You know, people need to be respectful. You know what I'm saying? FYI Sports Based Panel has no respect. You know what I'm saying? Guys, you know, talking trash to people. There's no order. You know, Lamont always tell me, oh, I need to wait and let people talk. But then when I'm talking, they cut me off. So they can cut me off, they can't be cut off. You know, it doesn't make any sense. You know, Lamont does have favorites on his show. You know, they let talk. You feel me? So basically, I'm the only person on the entire show that gets called a troll. If you watch FYI Sports Debates, I'm the only person that gets called a troll on his show. You can't find me one clip where somebody was getting called a troll and being kicked off the show. I've been kicked out of the show almost every time because people saying I'm trolling. You know what I'm saying? I'm the only person that gets called a troll on Lamont's entire show. If you watch all his shows one by one, I'm the only person that gets called a troll. That's facts. You feel me? So, it's sad that Lamont, you know, panel, it gets away with trolling. But as soon as I say something, oh, I'm trolling. Oh, yeah, man, he's trolling. Okay, so why? Well, I just don't get why Lamont's panel has no respect. You know what I'm saying? Calling people family. You got the chat talking smack. You got the panel talking smack. It's just crazy how Lamont has no control over his chat nor his channel. Guys have no morals, no ethics, none of that stuff. But I ain't gonna keep going too much. That's a free book. Mike and I'm out.